as I'm concerned, and as far as I know, the father of government in Edo State, the deputy governor, my own brother Philip Shoaibu, the honorable speaker of the House of Assembly, Sir Domingo, Your Excellency Lucky Maxwell, I think I heard Senator Ali Mekena was around, but maybe he's not here. Okay, Senator Ali Mekena, all the leaders of APC in Edo State, all the members of APC in Edo State, my job is a very, very difficult one, but I'll try to make it as simple as possible. I'm asked to introduce my followers. If we start doing that today, we'll not leave it, but I'll just mention a few of them. You know that my number one follower here is Honorable Eji Agbonyima because he's in government, so he becomes number one. Honorable Blessing Agbebaku is also here.
So.
My big brother Peter Enyosa is also here with me. My own brother Thomas Sadu is also here. Where's Wilbert? Well, there is one man wearing Shekiri traditional wear over there. His name is Wilbert. He's a little bit far. He is one of my leaders in my local government. He's also here. He came in from Lagos just for this ceremony. He didn't want to join the PC in absence or in absentia. Then I have some of the most wonderful, trusted leaders of PDP in the women wing. Joke Matimero is here. Melody Ekunwe, please. Is here, Mrs. Osumbo. I'm sure you all know her. Pastor Blessed Adigigwe is here. Ozo Edogawere is here. Alhaji Giwa is here. Marvel Osara is here. Honorable Lee is there. Dumezero is here. Ajakaye from Akoko Edo. Camillus from Edo Central, from Uromi, they are all here. From Uromi, because people know how Uromi is. And then Councillor Polarasoma is here. Don Rico, you're also here. Then also the Zidu, the chairman of NAITO, is also here. And we're all here. Mr. Chairman, I want you to know that everybody who believed in me politically from across the state, they are all with me in this program, even though they are not all physically here. And
yeah,
like Patrick Obayabo was introducing, you know Patrick's English, sometimes if you don't have the dictionary, you won't understand them. But what I can deduce from what he said is that the movers and shakers of the then PDP were the ones that are here.
Yeah, yeah.
You all know also that it is not the pepper, as in the pepper fruit, that is pepperish. It is the seed of the pepper fruit that gives the pepperish taste to the pepper, that makes it spicy. The seed that makes PDP spicy in Edo State, you all know, is the champion in PDP, and that is Honorable Martin Boyekere, and the person that is here. Hello. Why have I come to join the APC? Don't beat the drum again so that you can hear. Why have I come to join the APC? You all know that I resigned from the PDP since September 2017. But when I resigned, I decided to watch and see. Governor Obaseki, we are calling him Wake and See. Every one of you know that I wanted to be governor. And if you have somebody who is already governor that is doing those things that even you would have done, and is even doing it more than you would have also naturally done, and we all believe that Edo State should be better. We believe Edo State should come first. We believe every child in Edo State should have access to basic things like education and health. We believe that our roads should be motorable. We believe that our market women should have an environment where they are able to trade and at the end of the day make profit and take care of their family and support them. I saw sincerity in government. I saw sincerity in Governor Obaseki. I saw that the man does not need distractions. He does not need any political distraction. All the governor needs to take Edo State to where we want Edo State to be is for every one of us who believe in the progressive development of Edo State to support him, join him in his quest to develop our state.
What?
I believe Edo State, Governor Adams Oshomole laid a very good foundation for development. And the foundation that he laid, Governor Obaseki is building well on it. And as he's building well on it, we have no choice than to stand with him and tell him, carry, go. Myself and my family, all my followers, those that genuinely believe that Edo State must come first, we've all agreed that we must join Governor Obaseki and Comrade Adams Oshomole in the APC to take Edo State to the promised land.
Yes!
Even without talking too much, we are seeing a lot of things. You can see orderliness in Benin City today. If you go through Ring Road, you will go easily. If you pass through New Benin, you will pass there easily. If you pass through Ekiosa, you will pass there easily. All those places that we think was not possible to clear, the governor constructively is making everything work. And Edo State is working again. It is because of that that my followers and I decided and agreed that we will join the governor in the APC. We will continue to support all the things Adams Oshomole started. And by the grace of God, Edo State, as far as I know, as of today, whether people like it or not, Edo State today is now a one-party state.
APC!
What did I say? Edo State today is now a one-party state. And what is the reason for that? The reason for that is because Governor Obaseki is doing well, and those of us that would have opposed him have agreed with him to say we will join you to do better. So I want to thank Comrade Adams Oshomole for offering leadership. And I know it is not everybody having left office that will have time to be coming back to where they have farmed to come and see whether the farm is doing well or not. But I don't say it's important to you. So at every opportunity, one beckons on you and you are back here. It shows the passion you have for this state. And by the grace of God, we are all now with you. This state will be the state that you will be so proud of when you look back. Governor Obaseki, after his time has gone.